And the 1-2 offering. Line to right field and a base hit. He went the other way. A two-out single by C.J. Cron breaks up the no-hit bid for Michael Fulmer.
You just start to feel the tension, too, couldn't you? It's too bad.
Well, it was the Angels that broke up a no-hitter by Verlander last year on an Iannetta double in the ninth. This time it's Cron.